Good morning, students. Today we are going to study a new chapter from your English book, for which you have to open to page number 39. The chapter name is Catching Fish. Before starting, I want to ask you students something. That is, we have many friends in the school. You also have many friends, many classmates in your school. But there is someone who is very close than the other friends. He or she is your best friend. I hope all of you have a best friend. So we often enjoy doing different things with our best friends. Isn't that so? So here is a story about which we are going to read, and we will learn that there are two best friends who do many things together. We are going to read the story about two friends and find out what they do. So let's start. Kittu wakes up early one morning. One day, Kittu is one of the two boys. He wakes up early in the morning. "It is time to catch some fish," he says, yawning. What is yawning? See, the meaning is given here. Opening the mouth very wide to breathe in more air when tired or sleepy. The meaning of yawning in Bengali is hai tola. So after we wake up, we usually yawn when we wake up. So he was also yawning, and he said that it is time to catch some fish. So what he does? He sets off for the pond with a fishing rod. So he goes off to the pond with a fishing rod. This is a fishing rod. It is a rod which is attached with a string, and it is used to catch fish from the pond, river, streams, etc. He meets Chandu on the way. They are best friends. So Chandu and Kittu are best friends. They are the closest friends among rest of their friends. They play together all day long. So they enjoy playing with each other. They play for the whole day. Munia sees them. This is Munia. She sees them going to catch fish. They are carrying fishing rod. Both of them, both Chandu and Kittu, both were carrying fishing rods. They were going to catch fish from the pond. "We are going to the pond to catch some fish. Come along, Munia, if you wish," they say. What did they say to Munia? They asked that if you want to come with us, you can come along with us, as we are going to catch fish from the pond. Little Munia thinks for some time. So she thinks whether to go or not. Then she says, "Please don't catch the fish," she says. "They will die without water." You see, fish cannot live without water. If we take them out of water, they will immediately die. So Munia thinks for a while, and she tells both the best friends that if you catch fish, they are going to die without water. So students, let's keep up to this much today. If you have any doubt, you can send it in the group, and the rest of the portion we will do in the next class. Thank you.